So, ladies and gentlemen, today we learned that God created the earth in 7 days, and that includes Adam and Eve. God created us to be with Him and spend time with Him, just like Adam and Eve did with Him in the garden. He loves us, and He wants to share that love with us in a relationship with Him. I can't wait to follow up with Adam and Eve and hear more about how the special relationship with God is going. Until next time, this is your daily dose of God's Word, Gospel News.